This book is Wings of Fire. I would recommend it to people who like action-packed books and adventurous books. And if you really want it, you can come to the library. And like, it leaves you on a big cliffhanger at the end. So you have to like read the whole book and the prologue just so you know what is happening. Okay.